Hi students, how are you? I am Nisar Amachandio, the instructor of international relations. Today I want to tell you about fascism. The founder of this theory was Mussolini of Italy. There are many features of this ideology. The first feature was that Italians should take fire spread in their country. War is good for country, so young Italians should be ready to fight a war. Democracy is useless. Italy needs a strong leader who can lead the people in right direction. Socialism and communism are the enemies of fascism. No other political party is allowed in Italy. The place of woman is at home, so the Italian woman should have as many children as possible. The government should be self-sufficient, that can tell firms what to produce, what not to produce. So these were the features of, and the last point was that Italy should establish an empire in Africa. So these were the main features of fascism ideology. Inshallah, we will discuss more in next lecture. Allah Hafiz.